There are dotted lines and arrows and circles. The sky is a chart that explains the entire world.